NARC Kenya leader Martha Karua's has moved to the Supreme Court after her appeal against the election of Kirinyaga Governor Waiguru was dismissed. Karua had appealed High Court decision that upheld Waiguru's win in the August 2017 national elections. On Thursday, the appellate court in Nairobi said it is not persuaded that the lower court was biased in rejecting the application for recusal. The High Court in Karua had for the second time dismissed a poll petition filed Karua. Karua is seeking nullification of Waiguru's election on grounds that the August 8, 2017 poll was not free and fair. She alleges that she was unfairly defeated, claiming that the election was marred by cases of voter bribery at polling stations and that her agents were barred from accessing the polling stations. In the disputed poll results, Waiguru garnered 161,373 votes while Karua got 122,091 votes. Outside the court, Waiguru said she never stole anyone's vote and is hopeful that the Supreme Court will rule in her favor. Waiguru said she was happy that the court had ruled in her favor, adding that justice had been delivered. "We are very happy because we know we won the election. We hope she doesn't go to the Supreme Court. But if she does, it is her constitutional right," she said.